Hey guys, my name is Kelly Stewart and I'm here at PetSmart cleaning the cat cages. And I thought this would be a really good time to talk to you about the proper size litter box for your cat. Now, this may be, look a little funny because I'm going to try to aim my phone at this cat box. But if you see this cat box, this is a really small box. This size litter box is good for kittens or really, really petite kitties. If you have an adult female or adult male cat that is longer than the box or wider than the box, which I hope your cat wouldn't be wider, but there are some kitties that are big kitties. But if they're longer than the litter box, then you really should upgrade and upsize because they won't fit and they're gonna poop outside of the litter box. So I'm gonna turn this and show you another example of a litter box. This litter box right here, that size is much better for adult cats. In comparison, this little bitty litter box versus this size litter box. Big difference. And with litter boxes, the better the litter box is, the more likely your cat is to use it consistently. So if you have a small box like this that I showed you from the beginning, more than likely they're going to make messes. They're going to shovel the litter outside of the box. They're going to make messes on the floor. They're going to poop outside the box and even pee outside of the box. And another thing about litter boxes, if you have a male cat, a lot of times short-sided litter boxes like this, if you look at the height of my hand compared to the box, that's pretty short. So if you have a male cat that's tall, you can imagine the urine might not make it into the box. And compare that to this litter box. It's a lot taller. And there's even ones taller than this one. This one right here is really high. And that is for cats that are large or that pee consistently outside a litter box. So think about that the next time you are litter box shopping, or if you're thinking about adopting a cat, think about the size of cat, the size of litter box, and keep this video in mind because seriously, folks, the better your litter box is, the more likely your cat is going to use it. Have a great day.